Establishing a test pressure automatically. Setting a test pressure automatically into the DM2 is very similar to setting cruise control in a car. The only major change is that here we are digitally entering the pressure differential that we wish to achieve. By entering a set pressure into the gauge, we have just instructed it to adjust the fan speed automatically until the gauge reads the pressure that we just entered on channel A. The room pressure can be set using the gauge by simply pressing set pressure, then the desired pressure difference, followed by the enter key. This activates the jog feature, which can then be used for set pressure adjustments. For example, if we press the set pressure key 50, enter, we've just instructed the DM2 to attempt to achieve a 50 Pascal pressure differential in the building. After an initial pressure has been set, the jog function is now activated and can be utilized by pressing the jog hold key on the keypad until the word jog appears on the top display bar. An advantage of this set pressure technique is that a series of test pressure points can be measured, starting at a pressure of, let's say, 60 Pascals, and each successive pressure below that can be established merely by clicking the down arrow. It's very much like the way you would operate your TV to change channels. Here we show the up-down arrows that can be utilized to adjust the set pressure up or down. We click once to create a pressure or a set pressure adjustment of 5 Pascals, and if we hold it down, we get a set pressure adjustment of 10 Pascals. Here we've jogged down from 50 to 45 Pascals by using the down arrow. And you'll notice the display reads set PRA equals 45. The gauge is now attempting to establish a 45 Pascal pressure in the building. Another wonderful feature that we have on the DM2 is to use the jog feature in conjunction with the at pressure key. If we press the at key 3 times, we will cycle around all of the at pressure settings. One of those at pressure settings will actually follow the set pressure. So if we set pressure to 50, then it will give us the extrapolated pressure to 50 Pascals. If we set the pressure to 40, then the extrapolation pressure will also be 40. This will allow you to take extremely rapid readings when taking data for a multi-point test, almost as fast as you can click the down arrow and write the numbers down, because in each instance the gauge is automatically extrapolating to exactly the pressure that you wish to achieve, even though you may not have reached it yet. In this slide we see pressure gauge jogging down from 45, 40, 35, and 30, each step accomplished by hitting the down arrow once.